Hey everybody, it's me, Jaylin, and today I am going to be doing a cover of Shania Twain's That Don't Impress Me Much. I don't know what it is about the song, but there's always something about it that I really enjoy, and I feel like a lot of people enjoy the song too, even though it's kind of old. Some of you guys may not even know it, but I just felt like I would sing it for you guys anyway. Really quick before I get into this cover, I just wanted to say I have a vlog channel, which is JaylinVlogs96, and also on my Instagram and on my Twitter. I love hearing from you guys, and if you want to follow me on those other sites, you definitely can as well. I'll have the links to all of that below. And a random fun fact, I can't believe that this is pretty much gonna be the last YouTube cover I make for you guys. Officially being a high school student, it is currently May 15th of 2014, and literally in about 3 weeks I have my last day of school ever, and then on June 13th I am graduating, which is really crazy. I mean, I've been making YouTube videos since I'm in the 7th grade, and you know, now here I am going off to college and I'm still making all these videos for you guys. I mean, I think it's awesome, but it's crazy. But I will talk about more of that in a vlog, so if you want to go check that out, I will put a link to it when it's uploaded. I don't know when I'm going to get around to filming it or when I upload it. But you guys came here to see the cover, so I'm going to get into that cover. So without any further ado, let's get started.
You got me right down to an art. You think you're a genius, you're traveling up a wall. You're breaking the original, know-it-all. Oh, oh, you think you're special. Oh, oh, you think you're something else.
Okay, so you're a rocket scientist. That don't impress me much.
So you got the brains, but have you got the touch? That don't get me wrong, yeah, I think you're alright, but that won't keep me warm in the middle of the night. That don't impress me much. Uh-huh, yeah, yeah. I never knew a guy who carried a mirror in his pocket and a comb up his sleeve just in case. Now all that extra hotel and your hair ought to lock it, cause heaven forbid it should fall out of place. Oh, oh, you think you're special. Oh, oh, you think you're something else.
Okay, so you're Brad Pitt.
Brad Pitt. That don't impress me much. So you got the looks, but have you got the touch? Now don't get me wrong, yeah, yeah, I think you're all. Don't impress me much. Yeah. You're one of those guys who likes to shine as a shame. And baby, take off my shoes before you let me get in. I can't believe you kiss your car at night. Now come on, baby, tell me. You must be joking, right? Oh, oh, you think you're something special. Oh, oh, you think you're something else.
Okay, so you got a car.
That don't impress me much. So you got the moves, but I got the touch. Now don't get me wrong, yeah, I think you're alright. But that won't keep me warm in the middle of the night. Don't impress me much. Uh-huh, yeah, yeah.
guys so much for watching. I hope you guys really enjoyed it. That's about all there is. So if you could just do me a quick favor and give this video a nice big green thumbs up, click the subscribe button, leave a comment down below telling me what you think. I would greatly appreciate all of that. So until next time, which will probably be when I've graduated high school, which is a crazy thought, I will see you guys very soon. So bye everybody. Much love.